TMZ posted a video of boxing superstar and champion Floyd Mayweather admitting to smashing T.I.'s wife, Tamika Tiny Cottle. While Floyd was at a boxing conference and promoting an upcoming fight with Marcos Medina, he was asked about the rapper T.I. and his wife Tiny, and he sharply responded by saying, quote, "What about the bitch? I was fucking his bitch." Whoa. This was just 2 months after that big fight between Floyd Mayweather and T.I. at that Fatburger restaurant in May of 2014. So now we all know the real reason why T.I. was so upset. I bet he's more pissed now than he ever was. You know, when you're yellow and you start to turn red from the blood rushing to your skin, you start to look orange. You don't even understand what I'm talking about, do you? I mean, there's no doubt in my mind that Tip Harris, better known as T.I., is having a waffle-colored shit fit right now. Let me know what you think about it below, and be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channel and visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com. Give that waffle some syrup.